Right, first thing first, let's sketch out this flamingo. Okay, we're gonna start with the head, so we're gonna get so that we can get the placement right, and then we can extend from the head. So the head, I'm gonna start with a oval shape, right? Then the beak should extend. Then from here, the eye should be around here. Can make it slightly bigger, I mean for the eye, so that it look slightly cuter, you know. Then from here, can extend, right? Get a nice S curve. Yep, that will do. Okay, now, is it dry already? Kind of. Let me fix the eye a bit. So, the blue. Yep. See, as you can see, when it dry, right, the white is not that solid. So I'm gonna add a bit more. Yeah, something like this. Yeah, and it should be okay already. So this artwork is completed.